The ocean is a busy place, full of many human activities such as fishing, shipping, and energy development. These activities generate traffic, emissions, noise, and light, which could be harmful to animals and the ocean environment. That's why the government must consider the possible impacts on the marine and coastal environment before allowing any new activities. So the Bureau of Ocean Energy Management, or BOEM, manages the nation's mineral and energy resources on the U.S. Outer Continental Shelf, or OCS, and works to ensure that negative impacts are avoided or reduced when possible. There are multiple factors that BOEM studies to consider how to manage human activities. For example, underwater noise is a concern because many marine animals rely on their hearing for survival. So BOEM is studying how noise may disturb or harm these animals and is taking action to reduce potential impacts like setting up no activity zones or restricting activities to certain times of the year. New developments can also cause increased boat traffic, which could lead to more collisions between vessels and marine animals, like large whales. BOEM considers ways to keep marine life safe by recommending that vessels slow down or avoid areas where whales are known to congregate. Farther offshore and deeper in the ocean, the seafloor is home to communities of benthic marine organisms as well as archaeological resources like shipwrecks where drilling and dredging can disturb or damage them. BOEM is working to map the location of shipwrecks and sensitive habitats so that activities are avoided in these areas. Offshore energy development can also increase conflicts with other activities. So it is critical to balance the need for energy development and other uses through coordination of area closures at specific times. BOEM must also consider the impacts on coastal and human environments. Artificial lighting from both onshore and offshore infrastructure and vessels can disorient thousands of young seabirds and sea turtle hatchlings heading out to sea. Building or expanding onshore infrastructure can increase traffic and land disturbance, which may impact the people and species who depend on those habitats. This visible infrastructure can also alter the existing seascape by disrupting ocean views, impacting cultural sites, and potentially affecting tourism and recreation industries in those areas. Animals like walrus, caribou, and birds can be disrupted and displaced by other onshore activities, which can impact the culture of communities that rely on them for subsistence. By collaborating with stakeholders to reduce these impacts, BOEM ensures that the development of our nation's offshore resources is done in an economically and environmentally responsible way, today and for future generations. To learn more, visit boem.gov.